Hello everyone, welcome. Now we will discuss about parts of speech. What is parts of speech? Odia question ame de shabda bheda. Shabda bheda. When we talk, we use different types of words in our sentence. Ame jete bele kotha barta aso kohutu so kotha shabda guda ko pratyek shabda gude gude parts of speech he parwa. So parts of speech in English 8 prakar ro ache. There are 8 parts of speech in English: noun, pronoun, adjective, verb, verb, then preposition, conjunction, or interjection. Basic root ke diye diye padma. The noun. Every name is a noun. Name: Ram, Katak, Mango. Name of person, name of place, name of thing. Udode noun. Then pronoun. It's used in place of noun. Name: he, she, even they. And udode pronoun. Pronoun are used in place of noun. Pronoun replace noun. Noun ra jagare pronoun vyavahar hase. An adjective, a describing word. Describing words. Detail padma kare. Describing words. Describe a person, describe a noun, describe a thing. Like old, new, good. So many words are there, adjectives. Then adverb. Adverbs, it modifies verb, adjective, and adverb. भाव के मॉडिफाई कर से डिस्क्राइब कर से एडजेक्टिव के भी डिस्क्राइब कर से एडवर्ब के भी डिस्क्राइब कर से देन वर्ब एग्जांपल ऑफ वर्ब इज गो रन ईट इन एक्शन वर्ड वी नो इट एज एक्शन वर्ड एक्शन वर्ड्स कौन से कार्य होतबार सूचना मिलने से क्वेश्चन में वर्ब Then preposition. Preposition, example is in, on, of, at. You have a preposition. In a relating word requires it establish relationship between noun and noun, kimba noun and pronoun. Link establish or then conjunction, here likhi dilna. Conjunction. Joining word. Udaba hala joining word. Joining words join noun to noun kimba sentence and sentence. Joining word sanjoyaka pada. Conjunction and but then always uda when or conjunction bahut ache. Then interjection. Interjection हो गया. Then a sudden feeling of surprise, sorrow, sudden feeling of emotion. Sudden feeling of emotion. Sudden feeling of emotion. And O. alas, e, both the same. The insert, sankhep reda, parts of speech ro, le, tdi dekhla, detail ame noun, pronoun, phir padhum.